If you thought this dragon was amazing, wait until you see this one. Goomba?
Goomba.
Goombas. Let me ask you a question. Have you ever fought a Goomba before? What's wrong with this guy's eye? It's like blurred. I have no idea what the Goombas do, but they look amazing and they're about to fight these guys. If you look very closely, they have little tiny sparky specks on their little feety feet. Look at them move. They're barely moving. What are you gonna do? Try to punch some wood or whatever the heck that thing is? A mushroom? Nothing's gonna happen. The Goomba, oh, that guy went down. Look at him fall over. What is this? I had no idea that they fell over like that, but then they just pop back up. They're like breakdancers. Some of the Goombas care not to even get in the fight. Like, look at this guy. He's hiding out in the tree. Several of them have transpired, finally. But I'll say this. The Goombas are not the greatest fighters. One lone survivor. Not a single Goomba has died. But what are they doing? I kid you not. This has been going on for 5 minutes. It's time to end this. No. Why would you make this? This is some sick twisted Thomas the Tank Engine. We must burn it with fire. So I made these custom units called Firehead. They're gonna burn Spider Thomas up, let me tell you. Oh, he's got lasers! I didn't know he had lasers. Burn him up! Quickly! Do something! I don't think this is gonna go well for Firehead here. Oh, jeez. Curry, quickly, Firehead. Look at him. Oh no, needless to say, Thomas the Spider Engine's got quite a bit of HP. Oh no, it lives to fight another day. To everyone who watches, there's at least something in every video that I make that should give you nightmares. I'm sorry. But fear not though, I have a beast that should be able to eliminate the fire heathen spider thing. Oh no, never mind, they both died. Fear not, I've got more, and I made baby ones just to make sure that they actually destroyed Thomas this time. I can't even tell what's happening right now, it's just a big giant smoke cloud. Oh, they literally, the babies grabbed him and flew him off the edge. I didn't think the babies would cause so much problems, but apparently they're like, the biggins aren't getting the job done, so we'll just pick him up and carry him straight over the edge. Believe it or not, he's actually relatively unscathed, but the dragons are trying to pull him off with everything they have. They almost got him. Keep going. Keep going, dragons. He's almost there. Throw him over the edge. Bye, Devil Spawn. What do we have here?
It's Sonic.
Why is it that every creature that someone makes from another game looks like it has no soul? Does he actually run fast? I have no idea. Oh, he does! Whoa! Hey, Sonic, you're pretty fast! Sonic, I don't know if you can deal with giant pinchers. You're just a hedgehog. Oh, they're just pummeling him. They're just trapping him in, pummeling him. Turns out a bunch of praying mantis are quite insane. He beat them all. He's got a lot of HP left. Oh, he's got little wings. This is how you tell how fast Sonic is. Space out some ants and watch them fly. Wow, pretty darn fast. I can't believe those ants survived longer than a half a millisecond. Just a bunch of dudes in a field over here, fighting some bushes, I guess. Wrong. A terrifying foe lurks in these bushes. Today's video features two nightmare units. Little tiny face huggers. Look at them go. Oh no. Did they actually jump? I thought they might jump. There's a whole bunch of them. Look at them just crawling out of the holes over here. Oh, they're just hanging on this guy. Oh, they're actually on his face. Nightmare intensified. Oh no. How's that for your dreams tonight, everybody? I really don't know why I do this. You see something and I think, I'll play with that. You know what these things are from, right? They're the little alien face hugger things. Do you remember Gypsy Danger? Well, he's about to fight this gigantic beast and he's way bigger than him. I thought he was gonna be similar size. This is the Alpha King Titan, but it's version 2. It's been remastered. I don't know what is different about it, but I guess we'll watch him fight and I'm sure Gypsy Danger's about to get destroyed. He didn't actually do anything before and I made fun of it. Now he has a laser beam, so perhaps the guy watched the video and was like, oh crap. We'll find out though if he actually is the king or if Godzilla still destroys all. Watches. Oh yeah! Godzilla! taking it to you, Big King Titan. You ain't nothing but raining confetti. Pinata just bursting out candy. Ahoy, mateys. Look at my pirate ship. It's not your ordinary pirate ship. It's a big, giant Leviathan Kraken thing. It looks absolutely amazing. He even has cannon things over here. I'm a little disappointed there's no kind of tail or booty or anything. Anyway, this is one of the coolest creations I've ever seen. Let's watch what happens. We've got this Brachiosaurus here, the General Grievous-looking robot thing that I found that one time, and of course, weaponized Sir Baconstein. There's no way they're gonna win, right? That thing does have lasers, though. Oh! Look at his mouth. Okay, we gotta get rid of the robot thing. We'll put in some Barneys. Go, dinosaurs. Oh, and before destruction. Oh, please eat the dinosaur. Eat him. Oh, he's trying so much. Got the Brachiosaurus's neck. We need some people, I think. We got our good buddy, Bo Billy, up in here again. We need some different, oh, jeez. Get him in that. No, Baconstein. Yeah, that's right. You leave Baconstein alone, you big jerk. Oh, he's trying to scoop him in his mouth. Almost there. Get him. Open wider. Oh, so close. Well, everything died. I'm kind of surprised nothing actually got inside his face there. If you thought this dragon was awesome, wait until you meet this guy. Look at this thing. I don't think it flies, but I sure wish it did. And I'm pretty sure it's gonna destroy these dragons. Here we go. Oh, nothing's happening. Take two. Now it's gonna happen. Oh. What? He didn't even shoot at him. Wait, let's watch this again. He doesn't actually even hit him. He never actually hits them. They just die from pure fear. Look at that neck. All right, take three and see what happens this time. Oh, he's trying to bite him. This is like the king of all dragons right here. There's some dragon. Bye, dragon. There's a dragon alive somewhere. Is it those ones? Oh, these ones over here that haven't even flown away. They're just hanging out over here. Look at how big that thing is from a distance. It is terrifyingly huge. Let's see what it'd be like if puny little humans tried to attack this thing. Look at the sheer size comparison of this thing to those people. Oh my goodness. You're all gonna die. Whoa. Shot them so far away. Look at them go. It's like, what? That's insane. I'm very, oh, he shot underneath. Wow. I'd have to say, I think this thing's pretty tough. I think that's it for today's video. Let me know what you think of this thing. This is one of the coolest creations I've seen by far. And like all big derpy things, they walk backwards when they don't know what else to do. Thanks for watching. Click one of the two videos you're about to see. I'll see you guys next time.